thank you for being in this house on this evening, God. And God, we ask that you would just touch whatever it is that is on these young people's heart. God, even if they don't speak about it, if they don't talk about it, God, you know what they're wrestling with. You know what they're dealing with. God, we ask that you would just cover them. Keep them, God. And as they go into the schools, God, protect them. God, don't protect them just physically. God, protect their minds. Let them know that they are the light. It don't matter what it looks like now, God, but you said that you are the light of the world, God. Not just here in Rankin County, but the world. And God, help them to remember, God, that they being the light means that they have to be connected more to you. God, continue to keep them, wrap them in your arms, and keep them safe and protect them. Endow them with your Holy Spirit to make the right choice, the right decision. Do the right thing, even in the face of bad decisions. God, ask that you would just cover them and keep them and let their light shine so bright that when people see them, they say, what must I do to be saved, God? Cover them and keep them, God. I just keep hearing it. Cover them and keep them. And God, watch over the parents who have to relinquish their precious, their most prized possession to the school systems, God. And they cover their minds and their hearts as they worry and think about what it is that their child is dealing with in the moments, God. Touch their minds and their heart and endow them with a strength like no other to teach and lead within the household, God. God, we ask that you would strengthen this church, God. Strengthen this community, God, so that we can be a place that people can come and find refuge and find peace and safety within you, God. God, we ask that you just cover everyone that is under the sound of my voice, God, and everybody that is connected here, God. God, we ask that you would just cover them and keep them, God. And before we leave this place, God, if there's anybody that desires to be saved, God, let them accept you, believe, and confess with their mouths, God, that you are Lord, God. And God, forgive us for anything that we've done, said, or thought, God, that's not pleasing in your sight, God. In Jesus' name, we do pray, and everybody say, amen.
Welcome to WOW! Worship on Wednesday brought to you by the Ignite Youth Ministry.
We are excited and on fire to serve.
Our amazing youth leaders and our youth are ready to ignite with you.
I is for invincible.
You are invincible. Remember, you can do all things through Christ. You can work hard, you can pray even harder, and do not let anything or anyone stop you from achieving your goals.
G is for go-getters.
G is for go-getters. Join a sport. Join a club this school year, youth. Always don't be afraid to go after what you're going for. I want you all to be successful this school year. For God has not given us the spirit of fear. So go for it and never be afraid. Let's go, youth.
And it's for number one.
You are number one. The best of the best, the head and not the tail. You are made in God's perfect creation.
I is for important.
I is for important. You are important. You are worthy. You are necessary. And you are loved. You were created in God's image. And you are God's masterpiece. Always remember that you are important.
T is the treasure.
You are an exquisite treasure. You are wonderfully and beautifully made. You are a joyous treasure. Shine brightly!
E is for empower.
You have been empowered by God, and you have the ability to empower others. Stay positive. Stay focused. Stay strong. Stay empowered. Woohoo!
Let's ignite!
So our youth, we want to encourage you to continue being invincible. Remember, we go get us here. We're going to go get it. You are number one, not number two, number one. And you're very, very important. And the word tells us that you are a treasure. And remember, we are here to empower you. And you guys are empowering us. So we want to encourage you to ignite and continue to go forward. Let's glow and let's go.
Hey, JP, baby, duh.
I take my Jesus with me.
Yeah, yeah.
Everywhere I go, I take my Jesus with me.
Everywhere I go, he right with me. That's why I. your smile.
And everybody say,
oh, yeah.
Why do you keep praying? Things ain't changed for you in quite a while.